Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Hacks again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Dropbox account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. On your computer, first open a preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and click on the search bar over here and type in dropbox.com like this and hit enter. And you will be redirected to the home page of Dropbox. And after you have landed on this page, on the top right corner, you can see the sign in option available over here. Click on there. And after that, you will be required to enter email and password over here and click on sign in over here to sign in to your Dropbox account. Or if you forgot your password, just click over here to retrieve it through a certain procedure. You can directly sign in with Google also and Apple also. Or you can just simply create an account from over here. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Dropbox account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.